driving along in your Model A, and all of a sudden, it dies. You pull over on the side of the road, clogged fuel line. What do? Today I'm gonna show you. The first thing you'll need is the most level ground you can find. The next thing you need to do is go inside and shut off the fuel under the dash. If you have a late 1931 with the indented firewall, then your fuel shutoff is going to be right here under the hood, which we need to open anyway to do this. After you've made sure the fuel valve is off, get a 9/16 wrench and undo the fuel fitting on the carburetor. Now, if you have the cheapo reproduction fuel fittings, then it'll be a half inch wrench, but the correct size fuel fittings take a 9/16. You may or may not have to loosen the fitting here at the either glass or metal fuel filter. It probably won't have to be. Now put your finger over the end of the fuel line and rotate it all the way around until it's up as high as it'll go. And now you'll see no fuel's coming out. Because the fuel level here is higher than the fuel level in the tank, even with a full tank, it's not going to run out. So now you can go ahead and reopen the gas valve so that we can open this line and clear it out. With the gas valve on, now we have a straight shot from the end of this line all the way through inside the tank. It should be straight through. Now all you do, wipe the end with a rag, make sure there's no fuel hanging on there, and blow into this as hard as you can. Okay, leave the childish jokes in the comments, okay? You can actually hear when it finally does clear the stuff out. After you've blown into the fuel line, if fuel comes back at you, then you know that your gas cap is not vented properly and you're building pressure in the tank. You could probably finish your tour by just leaving the gas cap off or just kind of askew to get some ventilation in the tank. Then you'd get proper fuel flow again. Otherwise, whatever obstruction was in the line is now cleared. So now it's time to put it back together. In order to reconnect this, I got to go shut the fuel valve off again, and then I'll reconnect this to the carburetor. Okay, the fuel is shut off. I'm going to put a finger over the end of this line and rotate it back around to the carburetor and then reconnect this onto the carburetor and tighten it. That's it. Now we're ready to close it up and go for a ride. And by the way, you know your Model A would not have broke down if you subscribed to my YouTube channel. In fact, take the time right now, go click subscribe, make sure you're subscribed. Then it's a scientific fact. Follow the science. Your Model A will not break down on the next tour.